flashing down here at the bottom paddock, you can see the height of the farmer's friends here, which is really the result of a lot of use of the likes of glyphosate weed killer. Farmer's friends are the ones who come back first. They really love it, so need to get all this down. It's going to be a long project to try and get rid of this, but it will happen. There's also a lot of the moth from the heliothis caterpillar in here too, so I don't know what he was spraying them with initially, but that's not going to do much for his sweet potato crop that he had in here, because they'll certainly get into it being in the ground to start with. So not surprising that the crop wasn't very successful.